Hey guys, welcome back to another video. LaserShot Hockey here. So we are going to be reacting to Delta Highlights' loudest hits. So basically this video, I'm just going to be the ref and jump in and see if there are penalties and just react to them and just like see it. Because this video is sick. I've seen it. If you haven't, it is insane. I'll probably put a link in the description. Maybe. I don't know, but so yeah, let's just get right into it. But before we start, only 16.4% of you guys who watch my videos are subscribed. So if you like what you're watching, hit that subscribe button. And yeah, let's get right into this video. So here we go. 3, 2, 1. Both comments here. So let's
play David Krejci going into the corner. But oh, there goes a pane of glass on a gigantic Lucic hit. Mike Van Ryn on the receiving end of that, and that'll make every highlight reel for about a decade.
Van Ryn trying to handle that puck along the board.
Oh, he lifted his feet.
He's bracing for the hit. He knows it's coming.
Oh, geez, he lifted his feet.
Chipped in behind the net. Condon.
Ooh.
Oh, boy, big hit.
Oh, man.
And behind the play is Jordan Nolan. Steps into Bobby Ryan, and we hope Bobby Ryan's okay.
This last shift. Comes in, he just hammers Bobby Ryan.
Another big hit. Tom Wilson. Ovi loved Tom Wilson on Belmar.
I mean, that's shoulder on shoulder, but.
And it's Otolainen shooting it to the far side.
Oh my gosh!
Hard on the board. Their feet.
Oh. Yep,
you have his feet. Is the man who threw the hard hit. That's Hardy's first shift
in the
game.
Make me a referee. Easily found.
Takes it around back of the net, flipping it up on the boards, doesn't get it.
Oh! Oh my. Dude. That is got to hurt.
Dionfanoff was carrying the puck out and
Sauer. I think it's his last name.
He's going to be rather sour about that hit.
And here comes Fanoff.
Oh, that's. I couldn't tell if he left his feet. But, oh, this is just like dangerous. No. That is dangerous. I've seen this hit before. That is not good.
With that puck is chipped by Char's gotta let him go there.
They gotta have protection on
him on the boards. He puts him into that dangerous spot. And that is a defenseless position for Pacioretty.
On his off wing backhand.
Doesn't get it on net. It is nailed by Moore.
Wow.
Oh, a Richter scale hit.
Oh man, there's just seats everywhere. Oh man.
Becoming more physical thanks to Wayne Simmonds twice. This one brought back ahead by Lawton.
Oh, wow. Who is that?
Shoulder hit up high by
Niskanen. Niskanen. Thank you. Oh, I've seen this. It's a clean glass. It's a clean, hit. But it's like, that's just a huge hit.
And the pane of window is no match.
It's a small hit. It's a, like a clean hit, but a huge hit. He's a knock side of
us. Oh,
yeah. Okay. That's not really it, because two of the same person are
Thomas Kopetsky and Dan Carcillo as play goes on.
Richards just absorbed the
hit. They try to hit him. They try to sandwich the two of the Blackhawks, but.
Camper's back foot breaks it up. Thomas whacks it off the end board.
Ooh! Oh. Oh. Oh, looks like they're both down.
And Boychuk is the first to get up. A collision speed of about 50 miles an hour. This is Coburn. Steps in over the blue line.
Oh my gosh! It's 10-1. The score is 10-1. Why do that? It's 10-1. What the heck? Why do that? It's 10-1. I'm gonna say
right there. I have no idea. It's 10-1, Joel. Just drop your stuff
that's
and go.
Dirty.
Get at the guy who just did that to you.
It's like
Here's
a
Stastny. Four
motion.
On three to Tarasenko. Off the goal post.
Off
what
the ball.
A chance.
Oh!
Shot to the Tarasenko.
Oh,
back of the goal by Clifford.
There's a little bit of a late reaction, but. Oh, here,
and here
we
go. Right hand by Bertuzzo. And now they go down to Tarasenko. Clifford comes around the net there. And
wow,
bang.
What a hit.
Brown off of Miller's stick.
Ooh! Man, I think that's a penalty because I think I saw the elbow go up. Not that he did like that. He like lifted him up. Watch. 86 of the Bruins elbow. Oh, I've seen this. This is the hugest thing I've ever seen. The most broken glass I've ever seen.
Jeff Norton got knocked right
We haven't seen this then.
Just move the puck. Linden keeps coming. And he hit him with a
shoulder. Huge, shatters. And that glass. And he goes flying into his hand.
By Ladd right at the blue line. Brilliant there. Caused that turnover.
Peter Harrell.
Feel it from over here. It's not like he didn't see Bufflin coming, but he just obviously didn't expect it.
Barbieri with his shot wide. That was a big shot.
Oh! I think that's the same thing. Elbow goes up. I call them. Actually? No.
Gilbert, a nice outlet pass to Hall. Then up the left wing. Penner, a back pass to Hall.
Oh, wow. Drew Doughty.
Felled! And a beautiful check by Doughty. And then Penner goes after Doughty.
Oh, here we go.
And a ruckus breaks out here at the LA blue line. Here's another look at it here. We'll take your other coming
here with me. Dude, I wouldn't call a penalty on the hit. I'd call a penalty on the offense. Oh! No! Dude, that's a huge, giant, blindsided. Oh! Oh, I seen this. Oh, yeah. That's
and looked like a heavyweight boxer who was knocked out on his feet trying to get to the bench. He's telling Ken Hitchcock he's okay and able to walk now. I don't know because here's the hit by Tucker.
Actually, yeah, see, you know it's bad when you can't get up.
15 seconds to get just inside the blue line to the bench.
And also spending time at home at his own rink trying to stay sharp when he got the call from Daryl Sutter. Shot by Nielsen off a skate that goes wide.
Oh my gosh.
Lined up by Saric. And there's a scrum after the fact. What a hit.
Oh, he's cut.
Well, Marlowe was hammered. You see the cut over his eye by Phaneuf on a charge for the icing call.
A bouncing puck. Marlowe looked down for a second.
Center ice. Lead pass on the right wing for Dornhofer. Dornhofer is smothered by Larry.
That's Robinson. A clean hit.
Dornhofer, number 12, moving up along the boards.
Oh, there's actually, you know what?
In the game here, G, and there's something along
that's
with
dangerous
because
some of them were not wearing helmets.
Gary Dornhofer
so
went into it from that check from Larry Robinson.
And Kessler was a member of the Vancouver Canucks.
Clean hit, but it just...
Well, let's first go back to...
Oh, we got launched.
What a beauty that was by Smith.
Well, I guess that's it. I guess this is going to be my outro, even though it's not mine. So, thanks for watching, guys. Make sure to like and subscribe if you enjoy what you're watching. And I'll see you guys later. Bye.